And here they come for the start of the race. Green flag, go get them. Continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important at a place like this. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. That driver is flying around this track. Just a quick reminder, after the A-Main tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. That was a quick one. Drivers are pedal to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. What a battle we've got with slide job after slide job out there. The passing and the intensity is just incredible. That was an awesome lap. So far so good. We've had some great racing today. The field is pretty much spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. With that lap, we just finished the first half. Intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. Drivers are really searching around the track and trying to find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being smooth and consistent out there. Just 10 laps to go. They were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue under green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. Just 5 laps to go as they cross the line. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. were just moments away from the action. The doctor's jacket is in the air, one to go. And there's the checkered flag. What a great show they put on out there tonight.